studio. Thank you to all of our So, you know, it's always awesome when these pro-life warriors who inspired me, when I call them and say, will you guys do this for me and make time to be here, and they say yes, and they do such a great job. But it's even cooler, in a way, when somebody calls you and says, hey, I have a gift and I'd like to share it for these efforts. Would you be interested in that? And of course, I'm going to say yes. So Brad Little is going to share a little gift with us. I will tell you, as he's getting set up here, when he's finished, he has a couple songs for us. But when he's finished, we will take our march and head back to IHM. So those that are marching, just so you know what the transition is. And adoration starts at 7. You know, if we're running late, I think Father sometimes goes ahead of us a little bit and starts, but that's okay. If you do get to the church and you are running a little bit late, just come on in quietly, reverently, and kneel down and pray. If you don't know what a holy hour is or adoration, if you have questions, I'll be in the back and can try and help answer questions or get information for you. So you're always welcome. Did you have something to share, Father?
Regular traffic direction, so we will be crossing over to the other side of the street, even though there is not a sidewalk there, but there will be a cruiser in front and in the back of the procession, so just stay over there and they'll direct traffic.
Thank you, Tom. Thank you. All right, guys. Brad Will.
So I thought it was very appropriate for our walk today, that we're walking in certain lights. And then the second song is a little more upbeat, I think you'll know what it is. So with this first song, I invite you to just be prayerfully meditative and to think about what the words are saying and what we're doing today.
It is finished. As the marchers march, back to the church, Immaculate Heart of Mary, travels with the Stephensons, 859-750-0000, Dr. John Stephenson here, see us on YouTube and Facebook, as they lead the courthouse here. Archers be coming right down through here, and praise the Lord, I've got to be in Covington in 20 minutes to sing with Randy at the homeless shelter, Fairhaven Rescue Mission, every fourth Friday. Randy and I go there. Used to be our whole band, but several have gone on to heaven, including my sister. My brother-in-law's got Alzheimer's, and his wife Alzheimer's, and Providence Pavilion. So, why don't I make it down there and do the best I can. Boy, I'm glad I didn't sing back there, because frankly, the young fella did a beautiful job, and I'm glad they had him lined up. And I was too weak to sing anyway. Frankly, I'll be lucky to do it at the homeless shelter. But maybe I'll grab me a sandwich or something to get my blood sugar built back up. Travels with the Stevensons, John Stephenson here, 859-750-0000. A wonderful program for right to life, for life, for testing life.